brake jobs are pretty simple, not very hard to do at all. Right here you have your brake pad, it's your brake caliper, your brake caliper bracket, this is your rotor. You have two options when it comes to the rotors. You can either take the rotor and have it resurfaced, also known as having it turned. You have it turned, they take it to a machine called a lathe, a brake lathe, and they actually cut a new groove into the rotor. Your second option is to have brand new rotors put on. It's more economically viable to have a brake rotor turned than it is to have new rotors purchased. Also, another thing to consider, here on the left is an old unsurfaced rotor. Here on the right is the same exact rotor but resurfaced. So when they go in there, they cut down any imperfections or waves in the metal. So if you think about it, after many heat cycles with the brake pad wearing down on the rotor, because they're stopping a 3,000 pound vehicle, you get waves in the metal. And if you've ever put your foot on the brake, if you've ever felt your brake pedal pulsate when you're braking, that's the wave you're feeling inside the rotor. To get rid of that wave, they go in there, they cut a new surface onto a rotor. These rotors heat up multiple times, thousands of multiple times during the life of a rotor, if you want to call it that. So this rotor has already seen hot and cold cycles. It's been seasoned. So I think you're better off getting a rotor turned than buying new rotors, because a seasoned rotor has already seen the heat cycles and probably isn't going to fluctuate that much, as opposed to a brand new one. Because I've seen brand new rotors after 300 miles already have a pulsating in the brake pedal. You can have rotors turned at most major automotive stores. Just call before you bring it there. See how long it'll take, because your vehicle will be inoperable as long as they're turning the rotors. As far as saving money, save more money having your rotors turned than buying new ones. Best practice is to have your rotors turned than to leave them like this when you're doing a brake job. All right, well, there's my in-depth discussion, my theological discussion on brake rotors.